Where is that flippin' light switch? It's nice to see the epileptic lights have never left the cruising world. At least as far as my experience goes. Jeez. Phew, what's up with that?